Chase, the Dean of Andre Chase University. Oh, wow. Well tenured and educated. Anyone knows how to compete against a stronger opponent, it's Andre Chase.
Chase thrown around early by Bronco Nima, but they, oh, well, I was going to say the IQ of Chase, but maybe the strength of Nima paying off. Nonetheless, Chase finding his opening.
Whoa, look at that, smooth as silk.
Bodhi Hayward entering it. Oh,
wow.
Hayward also coming from that football background.
Running shoulder tackles a la Dr. Death, Steve Williams.
Bodhi Hayward is fired up. Now the splash. Hayward on the cover on Price, and Price kicking out. We're seeing this intensity. Oh,
wow. Hayward came charging, but the jumping knee from Price caught Hayward flush.
And now it's Bronco Nima tagged in, and Nima with that intensity in his eyes. This can't be good for Bodhi Hayward. Nima taking Hayward for a ride. And oh, the disrespect. Oh! Dropping that arm on Hayward. Here's a cover and Hayward kicks out.
Kick out on one.
And Nima can't believe it. You hear him say big body G. Nima means giant. And that's one of Bronco Nima's nicknames. Now Lucien Price tagging in.
Hayward certainly no slouch in the size department. Almost looks like a young Lex Luger in there.
Look at the cohesion between these two. A cover now on Hayward. And Hayward kicking out. Lucien Price told me, I came from a physical household. I was angry as a youth. And football was a green light for me to hit somebody and not get in trouble. And that doesn't change in the WWE, does it, Nigel McGuinness?
Apparently not. He's not going to get in trouble no matter how hard he hits Hayward right here.
And Nigel, I got to ask you that. Have we ever seen Bodhi Hayward in this kind of state?
I'm not sure Hayward has ever faced two powerful individuals. They're strong here.
As Bronco Nima tags in. And now Nima just punishing Bodhi Hayward, who can't seem to get the tag to Andre Chase.
Look at the face of Hayward, beat red. He's gonna pop him like a zit.
This is the intensity Bronco Nima brings. He told me, I've been the man of the house since I was 12, lost his mother a year ago, has been taking care of his little brother, and told me, I will do whatever it takes to make sure my brother has a great life, even if it means using shady tactics.
Certainly motivated. And again, that does not bode well for Hayward, who's doing his best to get out of this.
Oh!
That'll do it.